Hey, welcome back to Triple R. Today we're going to take a look at Urban Lockdown. I'm already kind of laughing because I played a little bit of this game. This game is pretty much awesomeness. So let's get right into it. Let's start. Well, hopefully it'll start. Another play, Hall of Fame. New game, story mode, got a dojo, got a prequel. You got to unlock some stuff. There's Rick, the sheriff. So he's got their own little backstories. I don't think too many spoilers out in case you want to play this game. So Rick is looking for his girlfriend. Sheriff is the sheriff. This guy, it's a little bit different backstory. We'll play this guy. Now you know what, we'll play Rick. Random Rick. Oh man. Oh, the violence. Whoa. So like I said, gives us a backstory for each one, the beginning of each time, I guess. Combo. You hit only one attack button. Oh man. I heard Karana there. Now you can parry, alright. Also bust stuff up. Get a hamburger. Oh, look at that back kick. This game is awesome. Air combo. Oh man, bring out the sledgehammer. Oh man, a fatality. That stuff just kind of happens at random. You just keep hitting attack and it just does different attacks. Alright, so this is real. Let's check out the other guys. See what the sheriff can do. Same story. Well, this guy walks a bit slower. Looks like. Oh, clothesline. Body slam there. So it looks like he's stronger. I'm trying to figure out if he can like figure out how to grab here. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, he's powering up or what? He does a double axe handle. Yeah, a suplex. Let me get him. Yeah, I can't figure out how to grab these guys. if that really matters, I guess. Yeah. Like with a sled hammer. Oh, the sheriff died. Alright, so that's the sheriff. Let's check out Shane. Guy's got some ups. Flying knee. Oh, I am a drop kick. Nice. Well, this happens at random. I think there's only one type of, well, okay, the Superman punch. One kind of enemy so far. I'm sure there's a boss battle somewhere. We're not playing, let's cut to it. I think this is co-op too. Not sure though. You know, you gotta press start up there, yeah. There's the parry. I need a hamburger. What's here? Nothing. Man, you can't change your character? That sucks. When you die, you gotta come back as the same person. You want this? Maybe there's certain command combinations that let us you do that? I don't know. Let's see. Let's try to hit all the buttons. Nope. Oh, we got like a shooting level? What is this? Yeah, this controls, yeah, still so. Really? Take a lot of shots. Okay. Cut that dude in half. There we go. Oh, man. Like a toxic waste? No. Alright, so you get the gist of this game, which is totally awesome. Okay, for the good of Urban Lockdown. Fun, solid gameplay, style, modes of play, multiplayer co-op, 1990s arcade feel, and awesomeness. And for the bad, I guess lack of different enemies. That's kind of the thing that I didn't like about the game. Other than that, nothing. And for a final rating of Urban Lockdown, I give it a 9.5 out of 10.